sis, how you doing?
Fine, what's going on with you?
Oh, nothing much.
Got your message from earlier this afternoon, and something just didn't sound right, and so I'm calling you back to check on you. How you holding up?
Oh, everything is fine.
You know I don't believe you.
What you're saying, you think I'm lying.
I'm not saying that, but I know you.
How you know me?
'Cause you're my brother, and therefore I can tell when something is troubling you.
Okay, okay, I give you that. Nothing's wrong, I take that back. There is something on my mind, but sis, I don't wanna waste your time.
But I done told you time and time again, whatever you're going through, you can come and talk to me, and I will say a prayer with you.
But I done prayed and prayed night and day. I still can't seem to find my way.
Rob, that ain't nothing but the devil telling you that you're washed up and you're through. But sister's here to let you know, boy, you're gonna make it through.
Sister, do you really believe that I can rise again?
Yes, and not only that, Rob, God will forgive you for your sins.
Tell me what to do.
Well, first you gotta believe the truth.
Sometimes it's hard to believe in him.
That's okay, because he believes in you.
The winds, the rain, the storm, the weapons that are formed against us.
I will survive
the trying times, the sleepless nights. Just know that faith is with us.
And I believe, yeah.
We must come to
walk
side by side,
follow
the light, and know we'll make it through.
We'll make it through, yeah. So what you're saying is believe a little more.
Yes, 'cause faith is the key that opens up the door.
What you're saying to me, it's hard to receive, especially when trouble follows me.
When we're keeping it real, Robert, sometimes trouble can follow where you live.
Yes, sister, I know sometimes,
just
but I...
wait, let me make a phone call.
To who?
A prayer buddy of mine, she can help you tear down your walls.
I don't want nobody in my business.
She's a friend, and besides, you need this.
You know how church folk can be.
Boy, I'm your sister, trust in me. Now hold on.
She's gone.
No.
Maybe we ought to just cry.
Hello. Is Kim there?
Yes, I think she's around here somewhere. Hold on.
Now you just let me do the talking.
Hello.
Hey, girl. How you doing?
Hey, Kim.
My little brother's on the line and needed advice from you.
Ooh, what can I do? Hello?
Go ahead, Rob, she's talking to you.
Oh, well, I know you must be very busy, so I'm not gonna mess around. I was just telling my sister how my life is upside down, and I don't know whether I'm going left or right half the time. I sometimes think I'm gonna lose my mind. You feel me?
Mm-hmm. Similar to what I used to go through.
Really?
Yes, and sometimes I still do.
Yeah.
See, it doesn't matter who you are or where you're from. If you struggle, God will use you.
Amen, sister. What you're saying is so true. Rob, are you there?
Yes, I'm just listening to the both of you. It's so easy to say, but not so easy to do.
Yes, but if you stand the truth, it will free.
Whoa. Just stand strong.
Stand strong.
With your head held
high. Your head held high.
Said it won't be long. In time it will, brother.
Will he?
Yes, it will.
You just stay in the race.
Stay in the race.
Keep on running.
Endure to the end. For your day is coming.
The winds, the rain, whoa, the storm, the wind.
I understand.
The dead are formed against
me. Yeah.
The trying times, the sleep. Just know that faith is with you. Through all of the hills and valleys,
oh, yes,
we must come to.
like it's too late for me,
but he'll never.